For the last 25 years, I've been a Canadian diplomat with the government. So I've had the privilege to serve Canada and to serve our government in a variety of locations. I think the impact that Providence had, whether it was Dr. Sarah Pasta-Seal's public speaking class, some of the practical lessons that I learned here, I still put into application and still use them. Providence was where I took my first psychology classes, and that's been an interest of mine ever since, in terms of just dealing with people, trying to understand people. It's important for a school like Providence, I think, to continually, not necessarily reinvent itself, but to always be looking for new options. I think schools that just stay very stagnant in terms of what they offer and the kind of programs that they offer, they'll die eventually. They're certainly not going to grow. They're certainly not going to be a dynamic institution. So with Providence adding different programs over the years, back when I was here, the aviation program was very new, and it was hugely popular. Here was a chance where they could do it, combined with still having some studies in biblical studies and theology and all of that. I think Providence has done a tremendous job of cautiously moving forward in those new program enhancements and doing it well, so that the students are coming in, are getting a quality education, and then they're going out, and whether they're moving on to graduate studies at a university or moving right into the business world, they're bringing that reputation with them.